come onto some private property, and there's a lot of kangaroos today. Oops, see if I can get a closer look.